Hi, I'm Sakshi from MDI Gurgaon and I was interning with Godrej Consumer Products. They're very serious about the projects we've been given. We were given our project briefs 2 weeks in advance. We had been given pre-reads also. So we had a project well defined over the course of the 2 months and towards the end also. The best part is everyone was very serious about it. On-ground sales experience, I don't think I would have been able to find that out in a 2 month span that I could work in the market and how it would be. One is that. And next would be the relationships that I forged with people here, my mentor, my buddies, the other stakeholders, the on-ground sales team. And lastly is interaction with my Placecom. So like back in college, we could not interact with them, but like coming here, the entire Placecom was here, so I got interacting with them. That it's all fun and play. It's definitely not that. That's a misconception people generally have. Godrej One, like actually working in Godrej One. My biggest challenge, I think, was getting approval for my pilot program. So I had planned my pilot well in advance, just after my mid-review, and I'd been waiting for the approval from the store for the past 2 weeks. And I finally got permission on the second last day of my internship. So it was a very grueling experience. I went to the store, I had multiple visits. I went to the HO, I had multiple visits there, but that was not working out. So eventually, I think how it happened was my HO team, they called the Metro guys HO team, and that's how the permission was availed. So I think that was the most difficult part. There's so many learnings. To pick out one, I think would be data analysis for me. So coming from a WorkEx background with no experience in Excel, so coming here, learning Excel and analyzing multiple data sets, so that has been my biggest learning. So during the Race of Thrones, which we had when we'd come here, so we were being lifted. So one of the events was that there was a log and there were two people carrying and I was hanging on that log. So I think that was the most funniest moment for me. I think the latest one would be when I got shortlisted for the Best Summer Project. That has been my fondest memory. Patience. I have a lot more patience than I thought I had. Because when I'm dealing with a lot of people, there were weights involved and I had to learn to how to deal with people. So the patience that I need to deal with people, that's what I learned about myself. Master Yoda, Star Wars. He never spoon-fed the answers to me. He gave me the freedom to explore. And then when I made mistakes, that's when he came to me and said, this is how you could have done it better. Now you approach it that way. So the best part, he was guiding me that way. He gave me the freedom. I explored. I made mistakes. He corrected me and then I went. Yeah.